cycling club is a club that meets every Tuesday. It usually starts with snacks, and then we go through the school and sort through the recycling bins to make sure the right things are getting recycled. And it's a club that just cares about the environment and the school in general.
Recycling club is open any week. Students just need to stop in and they'll sign in with me, but it's open enrollment so they can come at any time. We meet in the lower level library every Tuesday at 3:15, and our club goes until approximately 4:30 every week.
So our cycling club is really about keeping the school clean. We go around the school, we go to all the recycling bins, and we make sure that what we're actually recycling is supposed to be recycled, so we can clean up the school.